intentionally. The good news is that the computer appears to have been sucked in with you guys. If you can fix it up and find a power source, you can probably get home. Be careful, though. We can't see what dimension you guys are in, and anything could be lurking in there.
Do you read me?
Connection isn't reliable. Let me improve the signal.
Look out. This dimension is unstable.
Maybe it's something to do with the computer in the back.
Creatures are unlike anything I've ever seen before.
I get the feeling we were never meant to be here.
I can feel it, but the hatred and anger from here. The children of Exo have utterly disturbed this place. Children of Exo are up to. Computer. Looks like its parts have been scattered. There must be a reason that the children Exo left it broken. Thank you. heading your way. Jumpstart this device. Find the artificial god key and use it to boot up the computer. Hopefully it didn't end up in the wrong hands. Thank you. connection is back up. We got a green light on the portal from our side. It doesn't seem stable, so jump through while it's active. Wait, that's really odd. It's not shutting off.
You are.